No, you're swiffing.
I've seen PP in so many matches.
Yeah, she's swiffing. I can confirm it.
Yeah, she's swiffing with me, bro. Why are you insulting us for, huh?
Yeah, you guys got matching names.
We did that before. Yeah, exactly.
I wanted to get rid of my doll. I want to see what to do here. I'm gonna move here. Maybe go back to the fire station. Maybe they're here. Yeah, I'm giving them too much time. They're very smart. I want to get one of the healthy ones. I feel like I can get one of the healthy ones if I can. I need to protect myself here. They know exactly what to do when it comes to finding me. They've been through this scenario probably like I have, 100 times. Very good. They're very good. This is better. Maybe I swung too early. Pretty much. Seen that comment, but I felt like I didn't swing too early. Defense. Yeah, pressure. Great pressure. Great fucking pressure. Great fucking pressure. There he goes. Great fucking pressure. I like it. Picasso. I like it. They know where to go. Ammo gotta run out soon. He's gonna hide now. Nice. Pressure the man. I wanna teleport. That is a wicked weapon I see there. Wicked fucking weapon. Don't fuck with that weapon. You cannot do anything about that weapon. That shit is long distance. You can't do nothing about that weapon. I want to go upstairs. I feel like they will pressure. Enough, right? I can't do nothing about that over there. Perfect. They doubled up on me. This is a nice little Swift team. I got rid of one player. They brought somebody back from the dead. I could probably defend one. These are hiders. They want it to be open a little. Can't really do nothing about it. See them? They gotta be a little swift. Gotta be a little swift. They're very good at hiding, that's the thing. They know how to hide from me. When you catch up to them, they're pretty much like tag teaming. Almost had it. Could have had that beautiful, beautiful fucking shot. I was so close, but they tagged to me with the fire, man. Tagged to me with that fire shit. He's the only weapon that can hurt me. To that station again because I felt like that guy was there. Tag teaming together. See? They know how to reveal my dolls. They alarm my dolls so they could come and tag team me. He's running out of time. He's running out of time. Running out of time. No more back from the living dead, nothing. I don't think they know how to play me at the end game. They seem like they're struggling a lot because they were working together. They were just struggling a lot, and that's something that I like. They're like, oh my God, they're killing us, you know? So, you know, I know exactly what to do when it comes to playing with Dollmaster. Keep pressuring them, especially in the stations. Keep pressuring them, especially at the stations. And there's nothing they could do about it because my pressure is pretty much immaculate when it comes to them. Knowing that they can make them they can make mistakes because they keep going down and reviving and stuff, you know, but they're not gonna get very far. They won't get very far when it comes to Dollmaster. I'm just very I'm very aggressive, but I also know what they're planning. I know what they're planning. Perfect. Here's. I wouldn't knock them for being very good. They're very good at the game. They got three elements out of me, man. Like this guy, 46, 32, 56, 29. And they're very good. Oh. GG's.